I'm going to show you a very easy way to be able to use all of those YouTube tutorial videos or those how-to videos and actually use them and do what they're saying to do at the same time. And I know a lot of times we have a great video and it gives you step-by-steps how to do things, but then you have to watch the video and then you'll go to another tab and you have to do the work. Wouldn't it be great if we could pull that YouTube video out and put it right on top of our screen so that we can actually work while watching the video? Well, you can. So it's really easy to do. You go to your YouTube tutorial. So here's one just showing how to make groups of tabs in Chrome. So normally I would just play it.
I'm going to show you a great way you can organize some of your tabs.
So there's my tutorial, but I want to be able to actually do this while I watch the video. If you just hover onto the video itself and you right click twice, or on most devices, two finger press on the trackpad, if I click it once, this pop-up comes up. If I just right click, same thing right in the middle of the screen, again, a different pop-up comes up. So right click twice and go to Picture in Picture. And when I click that, it's going to take the YouTube video and pop it out here. And I can drag this around. I can even resize it a little bit. So right now, this is just totally movable. Now, what I can do is hit play on that.
Tabs in Google Chrome. So as you can
So I
see,
can continue watching it, and I can go up to my tabs up here, and I can start clicking things, move around. I'm going to drag this over here, and then I can just follow what
see
it
up here
says
towards
to
the top,
do.
I've got a bunch of tabs running, and I'm running a tech challenge. So I've got these one, two, three, four tabs right here that I kind of
I
want
can
to
make it a
group
little bigger
together
if
as
I
a tech
want.
challenge. So if I were to just click on each one and then I hold the control button
So I'm going
down,
to do what it
you can see
says.
I'm highlighting each one of these tabs right here. All four of those tabs just got highlighted. If I right click on one of those tabs and go down to where it says add tabs to a new group,
So there I go. I'm
realizing,
going to go
what
ahead
do I
and
want to
pause
name
this
this?
now. What's great is this video plays right on top of what I'm doing. So if it's too big, same thing, I can resize it and make it a little smaller. I can tuck it down here if I'm working up towards the top. But the real benefit is I can go to any one of these tabs that I'm working on. I can even minimize and just work at my desktop. This is the YouTube video that I was learning from and watching. So it stays on top of everything the whole time. It makes it really easy to watch a video describing what you should do and actually go through those exact same steps at the same time. So when I want to return back to my normal full screen, I just have to go back to my YouTube video, go down towards the bottom, you'll see this little tiny up and out kind of box. When I click it, it pops it right back into normal play. Really easy way to be able to watch a video and interact with your device at the same time.